Now on BBC One, Libby's made her mind up.